Today, I'm going to recap what has been the spray gun technology in the most recent year. We used to have the conventional spray gun, quite good atomizing, lot of pressure, lot of overspray. In the 90s, we had a transition to HVLP, high volume, low pressure. HVLP means that within a certain spray gun inlet pressure, we have 0.7 bar at the air cap or 10 psi and not exceed that pressure, and the transfer efficiency above 65%. This would give a better result quality-wise, better transfer efficiency, and more environmental friendly because of less overspray in the process. Although the latest product, the latest paint product, require a different technology again to have proper application, especially with the waterborne paints and with the new clear coats. So what WALCOM has developed as Halo, high atomization, low overspray, or what SATA, for example, calls RP versus HVLP, or Iwata does with the LS versus the WS. And let's take a look what this means, what's the difference. The biggest difference is the pressure at the air cap. But this time, with this technology, we have a higher pressure, but at the same time, we have a very high transfer efficiency. That's why we call it Halo, high atomization. But it's not only that. Low overspray, it means that this high atomization is very useful for breaking up the paint properly. At the same time, we don't have all the overspray of the conventional spray guns. So it's still environmental friendly, safe to use. It's just a little bit easier to apply than with an HVLP spray gun. Let's do a test and let's see how it works and what's the difference in terms of pressure. HVLP, high volume, low pressure. In practice, it means that with a given spray gun inlet pressure, we're gonna have 0.7 bar or 10 psi at the air cap. For example, in this test, we're gonna set our spray gun, the Genesi Carbonio 360 HVLP, at 2 bar inlet, and we're gonna have a 0.7 bar outlet. Let's take a look. With our Halo technology, high atomization, low overspray, the compliant version, in the base or in the clear, we're gonna see what's the difference in pressure. We set the spray gun inlet at 2 bar, 29 psi. We will read what's the pressure at the air cap. We could just see that at 2 bar, 29 psi inlet pressure, we have approximately 1.5 bar, that's equal to 22, 25 psi at the air cap. So it means we have a higher pressure. But in this case, we don't have all the overspray. The higher pressure is just optimized for the best spraying results, for the best atomizing. The constancy of the quality results is higher, so it's a better quality results overall. And I think that's where the market is definitely going forward in the next years for WALCOM or even for the competition. There are still gonna be painters that would love the HVLP product and don't want to change from HVLP, and that's absolutely fine. It's a different technique of spraying where you are closer to the surface, for example, and you need to respect certain parameters. But to me, it's really like the best of the two technologies and probably the latest development and what we should aim for with going forward. This technology is really unique, has unique transfer efficiency performance above 65%. It's equal or even more than HVLP in most cases, and is safe to use, is very user-friendly, it's easier to apply, and that's where we are going to. Welcome to Halo.